Line your face up with a photo booth, hold the pose, wait a few minutes, and presto, your smiling mask is ready.
The normal face mask is so impersonal. I feel like this mask with my face printed on it is more friendly and more fun. It's a good idea. Since we all wear masks now, if you wear this one, you actually know what you're dealing with.
Belgium lifted its lockdown recently. The three-month shutdown impacted many businesses, including Charles de Belfroid's portable photo booth company. Business dwindled to zero. But he had an idea to turn his fortunes around and at the same time make masks more personal.
So smiling mask is about to give the opportunity to people to wear a mask that actually enables them to vehicle some emotions, positive emotions, and to be able to recognize them in front of their peers.
This restaurant reopened recently in Brussels, and the staff are all smiles.
People find it very fun. It amuses them and they'd like to have one. So they ask us how they're made and if we make them ourselves and if they can have one too.
The smiling mask is washable and can be bought at selected supermarkets in the country or via an app. It costs $23, and since it's mandatory to wear masks in most public places in Belgium, the smiling masks have been a hit, helping turn frowns upside down.
Et voilà.
Natasha Hussain, TRT World.